then. Another layer, layer. Okay, everything finished. This is what is to be made. Then you pour inside here. Now get it?
It absorbs better.
Then you peel out later. Here, a lot of water come out. Because this cabbage water, insect, everything is soaking. Then it's already here, soft already, you see? Then it's already, then water come out. You need to change it here, different direction. Leaf go from different direction. Then 1 hour of time, change.
At least 3 hours.
3 hours, minimum 3 hours. It has become very soft. Then you need the water wash very properly. Wash because a lot of dirty things. Then wash it 3 times. Then all salt up, head off. Then after wash you eat. It has it have a sweet taste. No salty. If it's very salty, then you less your sauce. Then put a little bit more sugar. Then decide how much you put salt in water. Then how long you do is very important. This is a cooking skill. Okay?
There's another question.
Ah, yes.
Ferment it for longer so that it become more sour.
Has health properties, they are good for health. What are the benefits of kimchi for health? Can you tell us?
Oh, kimchi, because of this kimchi stamp is a cooling one, isn't it? This also cooling one. But here thinking Korean people thinking different. Okay, maybe Japan and Korea eat